Have enjoyed visiting your school. I think this is a really terrific school. I'll talk a little bit more about why I think that later. But it's been a great visit for me. I do these college visits when I do them very quickly, in and out, and I squeeze them in with lots of the other of adventures that I like to have. And so I'm really, as I said to some people earlier at the dinner, I experience the school in a really concentrated way, in a really quick way. And so I really enjoyed it. But all I can say for right now is that I really have enjoyed meeting the people that I've met and seeing what's going on at this great school and in this wonderful building. All I do is talk. I just talk and I talk and I talk and I stop talking and then you get to talk. And then I get to find out what you're interested in and what you want to know about or what interested you about what I'm saying. And so really I just kind of tell a little bit about my experiences. It seems to have worked in the past and I continue to do it and I enjoy doing it. And my trip is kind of a very many splendid things. I don't think it can really be distilled down into one sentence, not really. And so I just want to talk and say thanks before I start. Well, first of all, I hope it was a weapons check at the front door because I'm from San Francisco. So I'm really like putting myself on the line here, like I'm hoping there isn't some kind of horrible thing that happens because of something I'm saying in San Francisco Pride or something like that. You know, I was born in San Francisco, and that is really the first line of my speech, that I was born in San Francisco. And San Francisco is a really great jumping off point for a discussion about diversity. San Francisco is a great Seattle, and you know, and your neck of the woods. It's wonderful to be in a part of a country and to grow up in a part of a country which is a diverse part, where you're exposed to lots of different kinds of people and where you are exposed to lots of different kinds of cultures, and that thing is installed in you from a very young age. It's very hard to impress upon people the importance of diversity when they live in a place which isn't really that diverse. And I am a third generation Chinese American. My great grandparents came to the United States through San Francisco. And my parents were both born and raised in San Francisco's Chinatown. And San Francisco's Chinatown is a really insular community that's super Chinese. You know, like there are ethnic communities in certain cities in the country where you go and all you hear is the language of those people's root culture. And it's really intense and really wonderful. And so my parents had this really interesting childhood because they, as I see it, were kind of walking on a tightrope. They were young American kids who grew up in the center of Chinatown and spoke Chinese and were brought up with all of the really intense Chinese values that were brought over here from my great-grandparents.